Hello, I'm Jim Uphoff, Fixture Product Manager at ETC. And today we're going to be talking about color, and specifically lime LEDs. With the introduction of the new ColorSource product line, ETC has built on our knowledge of color theory and LED technology to design a breakthrough product in affordable LED fixtures, boasting the best color range and quality of any product on the market at its price point. At the heart of the ColorSource is an innovative RGBL color mixing system. The L stands for lime, and it is the use of this LED emitter that puts this fixture at the forefront of color technology. While using a lime LED may seem like a strange choice, using the new EOS software, we can show you the science behind this unique color mixing system, and you'll see why we incorporated it in the new Source 4 LED Series 2 Lustr and ColorSource fixtures. Since the introduction of LEDs into the entertainment lighting market, red, green, and blue LEDs have been used as the standard color mixing system behind many LED fixtures. While this system can create millions of colors, the lack of spectral performance between each of these emitters greatly reduces gamut, as well as limits the ability to mix an acceptable white light. In order to compensate for this, some manufacturers have started adding amber LED emitters to their RGB mix, which, as you can see here, increases the number of color options between red and green LEDs. But this addition does little to improve the spectral valley between green and blue, and this color mixing system is still hindered by an inability to make a decent white light. White LEDs are often added to the mix in an attempt to increase the fixture's ability to create white light and less saturated colors. But spectral distribution of white LEDs can skew the color output and cannot be added to the mix without desaturating. Color experts at ETC knew that the lime section of the spectrum is not only very bright to the human eye, but it also is a natural component of many hard-to-reach colors, even at full saturation. With recent advancements in LED technology, a new lime emitter was introduced in 2014, and ETC finally had its key ingredient to create a simplified color mixing system that solves the problems of RGBA and RGBW systems. With its broad spectral distribution, the lime emitter fills in the gaps between red, green, and blue. And by substituting the royal blue emitter, which can appear indigo in color, with a primary blue LED emitter, the result is a highly balanced color mixing system designed to create bold, bright colors, nuanced pastels, and beautiful whites and sky blues. While the RGBL array will never surpass the quality and performance of a fixture utilizing ETC's complete X7 color system, such as the Source 4 LED Series 2 Lustr, it does provide the best spectral performance for a fixture in its class. Please call your local ETC dealer and see firsthand why the ColorSource is dramatically changing the expectations of what an affordable LED fixture can do. Thank you for your time.